participation from the university.
Okay, the main challenge to supply water to Spanggar area is that our main transmission line constantly being tapped illegally by the illegal squatters. That is one of the challenges. Besides that, we also suspect there's some act of sabotage, which recently we have discovered some of our valves have been tampered. So we have made some police report, and we are doing some investigation on this matter. Because with the completion of Kelibung 2 Phase 2, besides the main pipeline is not being laid, we should have experienced extra water into the system. But what we have experienced now is that there's some disruptions happening. But we are trying very hard to stabilize the water supply and to ensure that adequate water supply to be supplied to the local folks within this area.
Situasi
hari ini kalau kita lihat tadi daripada ayat-ayat yang mereka lontarkan, nampak sekali tumpukan air itu hanya sebagai alasan untuk keluar membuat demonstrasi. Kalau kita tengok ayat-ayat seterusnya lebih bermotifkan politik untuk siapa tidak tahu apa tujuan motif politik yang mereka cuba sampaikan di dem.
So when you say the valve sabotage, what's it? Is it by the people stealing water or is it some other group?
We are doing investigation on this matter because not ordinary people can simply tamper the valve.
Yeah. Mereka serahkan memori.
Saya diwakilkan oleh Yang Amat Berhormat Ketua Menteri untuk menerima memorandum mereka pada petang ini. Namun demikian, apa yang dimaklumkan oleh pihak polis yang telah berhubung dengan ketua demonstrasi ini, mereka enggan memberi memorandum tersebut kepada saya dan mereka mahu memberikan memorandum itu hanya kepada Yang Amat Berhormat Ketua Menteri. Well, for me, I'm just an ordinary citizen. I'm listening to what their voices are, but it seems that they don't respect. They don't give due respect to people who want to listen to their voices. They are more keen to play their antics, to play their game, to get the media coverage.